for a new album and a tour next year.